and Shaylin Bourne and Victor Kratz becoming the first three-time winners in dance, three straight years in a row, and Elvis Stoickel becoming the first man to ever capture the men's title four times. But tonight is not about judging or titles or anything of the such. We're going to go back and relive some of the magic from last week with the performances with no judges, no rules, just strutting your stuff, hanging loose, and playing for you, the audience. The Parade of Champions is about to begin at the Memorial Auditorium Complex, but before it does, let's join our Rob Falls.
Rod, you are right. You nailed it perfectly. This is all about fun. The skaters get an opportunity to do something they don't usually do, and that's perform to music with vocals and just really let it all loose for the fans. So we're going to just wander around backstage and show you some of the color and excitement that they've got here.
Rob.
We're on the air.
Maybe I can do this. Maybe it looks pretty easy to do.
No, it's a very, very difficult job.
I don't think so. You know what? Let's just switch. Let's just switch right now.
All right, Mr. Smarty Skates. Yeah. Then here, go ahead.
You know,
take this.
Oh, my God.
Here's the media accreditation, and we'll see how smart you are. Go ahead.
Wash my hair. Okay.
Oh, you're very good at this already.
Yeah, I am. Am I all right? Okay.
It will be putting Michelle to work backstage.
Steven Eisen.
I don't know how many. Cowboy on the ice. Fourth place at this Sun Life Skate Canada International competition. Here is Kid Charisma himself, Steven Cousins.
Thank you.
Stephen Cousins gives it his all. He's got the crowd on their feet. He's also got a nosebleed. The eight-time champion of Britain. But he's still smiling at the 1996 Sun Life Skate Canada International Parade of Champions.